serious, mate. A £10 a pop and £8 if you're buying nothing. Him. What? What's still work, man?
You've
had them twice. Trust me, mate. Both occasions, beautiful. Yeah, mate. Ah, mate, you laugh. Four sims and more sims. More tits and more bums. More tipple orgasms, but you won't come more than once. She'll have friction burns. She will twitch and turn. Penny back shots, Bombay rolls, and that's with only half a dose. 50 milligrams, mate. That's probably all you need. Cause V's for various positions, you'll be bussing all week. I signifies how much your stroke will improve. A's for all her moaning, son. R's and O's. G's is what she'll scream when you bang her on her hands and knees. R's for when she rides your mate, side to side gyrating. A's for how easily you could get addicted to him. But all I'll dictate, mate, is that your girl will be addicted to you.
If you got a problem with that, we can walk round the back and tell him you'll see how you bloody feel. Now how about that? If you got a problem with that, we can walk round the back and tell him you'll see how you bloody feel. Now how about that? I know you've got money on you. I know you've got money on you. I know you've.
I'm still here in this phone box for, let me see at least for 1 hour now. You said just a sec. I've seen about 12 flipping 25, turn the left right round the corner. I'm even damn wet. From that one we'll meet in the calabash, and from their head down the alley towards the car bar. That way I'll have plenty more time to chop and weigh it all, bag it up and reach you with quick bar. See look, 5 course I've missed, that's about 200 quid I've lost all because of your stupid way. I told you to charge your phone before you leave your yard, that way we could talk if the plan had changed. Anyway, here it is, just the way that you like. It feels like, what do you mean this is all 3.5? I checked on my screen. Come on, why would I lie? Plus I work with Tanita's, the best ones to buy. You're chatting shit, cuz take a look at them buzz. Plus this ain't no mess shit, this is the high grade stuff. Well put it on tick, now you're taking the mic. I came out of my bed and lay stuck my Stan Smith. Broke up a whole Z and you're telling me this. Not to mention that I could've got nicked. Come better than that, bruv, you are taking the mic. You know what? If I told me about 25 pounds, you owe me 25 pounds from last time. I want my fucking money, mate. I want my money and I want it now.
How about that? If you got a problem with that, we can walk round the back and tell you we'll see how you bloody feel. Now how about that? I know you've got money on you. I know you've got money on you. I know you've got money.